It's the end of the world as we know it.